reputation on your shoulders. How can you change the fortunes of a club that has already been knocked out of Europe?
Hey man, it's all part of being a footballer. Of course, it really helps when you feel that people believe in you. Then you can just concentrate with getting on with it on the pitch.
We have time for just one more question. Yes, you on the left.
It has been a turbulent year for you. Leaving your club into the Premier League, joining the LA Galaxy, and now coming here. For those of us who followed your career, these constant moves, they do bring a suspicion of disloyalty.
You're entitled to your opinion. Maybe some people assume that a player is not loyal just because he moves to a different club, but I try not to get caught up in all that. I just let my football do the talking.
We are, I am afraid, out of time. Thank you all very much for coming.
Alex Hunter has made his move then. He's left the MLS. He's back across the Atlantic. He's in the Bundesliga for a debut here with Bayern Munich, where the standards of any player are expected to be very high. Can he reach them, Alan?
Well, that's the question, isn't it? The challenge has been set. Clearly, Bayern have got faith in Alex Hunter, and you can see why they would. He's young. He's got it all in front of him. So a big chapter in his career.
Shots on here. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Polanski. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Arturo Vidal. Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Jerome Boateng. Hunter. Arjen Robben. Sandro Wagner. Wagner. Could be dangerous. They've got to be careful with these early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. defended well. Now Ribéry. Ian Robin. Now Hunter. Good forward play from them. David Alaba. Opening them up with a through pass. Thiago. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. It's Alex Hunter. Arturo Vidal. Polanski. It's Alex Hunter. Arturo Vidal. Whipped in hard and low. And they've cut it out. Cleared away, well away from goal. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Hummels. Hunter. A good control under pressure, putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, but excellent vision. Hunter! New beginning for Alex Hunter, and he's marked it in some style with this goal.
Well, it's the perfect start for anybody in the business of scoring goals. That'll settle him down.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that, Martin, but he made it look so.
Bayern Munich have that lead. Polanski. Now Gnabry. They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich. Robin this time crosses it. Good defensive clearance there. News of a goal from Mainz.
It's a goal for Mainz. 32 minutes played, 1-1.
Hunter! Making a splash again, Alex Hunter. Two goals now on his debut.
Well, already a big favourite of these fans. They're singing his name in those stands.
Two for him on the day. And two very well-taken goals. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Polanski. Alex Hunter's still in a very interesting stage in his career, Alan, isn't he? He's obviously got talent, but actually, if you look at his stats in England's Premier League or in the MLS, didn't really deliver.
Seems we've been talking about him for a long time.
To get back in the game. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Now Gnabry. Well, he's got support here. And now a throw-in. Schultz. That's a brilliant challenge. Might scored that goal. Alan McAnally's report we had to cut short. Didn't perhaps quite get the message across. Mainz have scored. The score is 1-1. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Thiago. Now Hunter. Got to be quick now. Javi Martinez. Well, Hunter's had to come quite deep to get involved in this game. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Schultz. Half-time now. And two... Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Polanski. It goes out wide again. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, and keeps the ball in his grasp. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Alex Hunter, what about him, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
The ref blows for the free kick. Rash, Alan? Reckless?
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'd be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
A substitution here for Bayern Munich. Polanski. A goal from Mainz.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 55 minutes played. 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Attacking now. Vidal. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it. Good reading of the play by the defender. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And here they are on the attack. The shot's on! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Substitute coming up for Bayern Munich. Arturo Vidal. Hunter. Now Bernat. Robin. Tackle here. Hunter. And now the shot! So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Look at those Bayern fans. They're not... Hummels! Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Hunter. And now he's looking for some support. Offside. That's an easy decision. They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
That's a poor touch. And that will be a goal kick. Vidal. Now Hunter. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. There's good progress with this attack. Came in with a challenge. Rodriguez. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball. And he had a real opening for him. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Serge Gnabry. They could pose some danger now. Schultz. Good interception. They can be quick on the break now. Lovely, incisive pass. Played in the clear. Hunter! He's hit the high spots again. Alex Hunter, he's hit a hat-trick on his debut.
Well, sometimes you think he writes his own...